That's what we were coming back from yesterday afternoon. We figured we'd finally get a shower and a hot meal. I mean, we were the walking dead. We were about as ragged out as a man could ever get.
Here comes Master Wes himself.
What we have here is an opportunity. A unique opportunity for a spectacular training event. Dunbar, Kendall, Mueller, Nunez, Castro, drop your packs, weapons only. Muster at the East LZ in 2 minutes.
Jesus Christ.
What was that, Mr. Pike? Oh, you think a little rain is inappropriate for combat? You think the game should be called on account of weather? Are you concerned for their safety?
Sergeant.
What?
No, Sergeant.
Good. Then you can join
me. Those are the guys that went on the exercise with you.
Yeah, and that is all I'm saying.
Ray. You smoke?
Is this one of those interrogation tricks where you won't give me a cigarette until I tell you more?
No, actually, I just forgot mine in the car and I was hoping that you had some. Ah, my brand. My lucky day. You know, you seem like a good guy, Ray. You carried Kendall wounded to the pickup. But I just don't understand. What did you do to make Mueller want to kill you?
I'm not saying anything else.
I just don't understand why you have